It turns out there's a big problem with our education system, and it's getting bigger. The current system doesn't work for all students. Some do well, but a lot don't. And despite the technological revolution over the past 25 years, the lessons being taught haven't really altered much. Luckily, things are finally changing. And the answer has been right in front of us the whole time. Most parents think their kids spend too much time playing mindless video games. But kids really like games. And gaming is the biggest and fastest growing entertainment industry. This is ushering in a new wave of educational games that are adaptive to each player. What if games could teach left-brain skills like problem-solving and systems thinking, while also nurturing right-brain traits like curiosity, creativity, and self-expression? Sorry, 90s kids, Oregon Trail won't cut it anymore. With these games, students who struggled at school have already shown improvement, and students who might not have had the chance to even go to school now have a new outlet. Now these programs are evolving even further by having the kids create the games themselves. All around the world, game-loving students are using their imagination to reinvent the way they learn and prepare them for the jobs of the future.